I guess it's game tonight.
Yeah! After the rally, we had a girls' game, so here are the highlights.
Show me your school spirit. Go.
Go, Grizzlies.
Go, also.
Now let's talk with our student section.
Are you guys excited?
Yes!
We won Logan! We won Logan! Now let's see some basketball highlights.
The fourth quarter is over and the game is ending. Goodbye.
How many years have you been in the force, Tony?
Oh, 22 years.
22?
Wow. Almost done.
Almost done?
It's been cold.
Yeah.
You know, wait.
Your head's a little chilly today?
Yeah, man. Look at my bucket hat.
What happened to your bucket hat?
Oh, snap. I love it.
Well, you always wear the bucket hat.
Dude, that's my thing.
Did you lose it?
Man, where did I lose my bucket hat?
Have you looked at the lost and found, Tony?
No, I didn't.
You know, you should. They got... I think we ought to turn this thing around and head back.
Oh,
got it. Oh, wow, look at that turning.
So
wow. Man. The power. You know, we got to get that bucket hat.
Absolutely. My thing. I'm not myself without a bucket hat.
Yeah, like that's how people know you.
Absolutely. It's like Captain America without his shit. I'm going to the lost and found.
Yeah.
My bucket hat.
Yeah. Not anyone's bucket hat. Tony's bucket hat.
Bucket hat. The lost and found.
Huh. Wow, look at that maneuvering you got in there.
Go get my bucket.
Okay. Hey, what about hats, Tony? What? You got a nice umbrella here. That's not your bucket hat. No. You want some pencils?
Oh, I'm gonna wear a pencil.
Yeah, that's fair. Where could it be, Tony? Oh, look, this is a nice, that's a nice jacket, Tony. Yeah. You think you could? Okay. Hey, Tony. Your bucket hat?
Right. Hey.
Tony's back.
Let's go fight crime.
So tell me about the time you were a professional basketball player. Feels like a long time
since I seen you. Yes, it has. Staff trivia. It's staff trivia.
Hi, I'm Penny, and we're back with Staff Trivia. For today's question, we'll be asking, what is the most hated fashion trend on campus by our staff? Is it A, low-rise jeans, B, Uggs, or C, Crocs? You'll find out after the next segment.
Hello, Fairfax. We're interviewing school staff today. What is your name?
Hi, my name is Jennifer McNatt. I'm the Assistant Principal of Student Services.
What does your role sort of entail?
Sure. So my job as an assistant principal is really to help all Grizzlies. I work in a team of six, obviously led by our principal, Eric Seifer. But my position specifically with student services is really helping students and what needs they need inside the classroom and also outside of the classroom. So I work really one-on-one with students who need academic intervention, mental health support, and also financial support if Grizzly family is finding themselves in a challenge. I find that the Student Support Service office is really just that. It's here to support all Grizzlies and whatever needs that they have.
Obviously a very important addition to the school staff. Now, a bit about you. What was your high school life like?
Sure. Well, I am from Chino, and I went to Don Lugo High School, and I just really enjoyed high school in general and being part of that conquistador community.
Now, if I must ask, what was your favorite subject in high school?
Ooh, that's a tough one. I really, you know, I have fond memories of a lot of teachers in high school. Some classes I was not very good at, chemistry I struggled with, but for whatever reason that teacher really made an impact on me because of the way that he cared about, you know, just what it is and the support I needed, and I really found that to be genuine. But as far as a subject, I've got to stick with what I ultimately ended up teaching, and that's English.
All right, thank you for having us.
Absolutely, it's my pleasure. And again, Grizzlies, just know my name's Miss McNatt. If you see me around campus, please don't, you know, hesitate to reach out. If there's something that you need, someone that you need to talk to, please know that this is my office. But if I'm also on campus, you can stop me at any time. I really want to support you in whatever it is that you need. I just want to make sure that you know where to find me in the office. So go ahead and follow me. We're going to go this way. And I'm right here before you exit the campus. So again, this is the student service office. So if you need anything, let me know. And I also want to introduce you to Miss Heather. Miss Heather is the assistant of the Office for Student Services. And if you need anything, one of us will always be here to help you.
Hi, Grizzlies.
It's staff trivia. Hi, we're back, and the answer is Crocs. Let's go interview some teachers to find out what they have to say about Crocs.
I just don't know how that secret got out. I think that they're wonderful for people that are 20 or less, but older people should not be wearing those. I feel like they're just like slippers, like you just couldn't get your shoes tied up, so you just, and then to make them cuter, you're like, oh, let's put some jewels in them, because... And really, no. It's, no. Mm-mm.
We heard that your least favorite fashion trend on campus is Crocs. What do you have to say about that?
I still stand by it to this day. I coach and teach PE, so I don't like when people come out in Crocs. It's my biggest pet peeve, that and sandals. So safety reasons, of course. Of course, I don't care if it's comfortable or not. Safety reason. I don't care about sport mode neither. No Crocs, no dinosaurs. That's what I call them, dinosaurs.
Yeah, they kind of do look like dinosaurs.
I think so too.
Okay. Thank you so
much. It's staff trivia.
Winter, a time to cozy up at a campfire, watch movies, the holiday season, and also... For only a few months of the year, you can go snowboarding. So, that's what we did. Kind of suck as a beginner because you're gonna fall and you're gonna fall again and you're gonna fall again and realize The snow isn't as soft as it looks. And there were some falls that all I can do is just laugh it off. You get up and you're starting to get the hang of it. I think this is when it becomes fun. You're not just slowing down by eating it anymore.
Hi, I'm Cindy, and I'm gonna bring you some. And I'm gonna be giving you actual facts about bears. Did you know that bears can be up to 8 feet tall? I bet you didn't know that. Did you know that the Alaskan Kodiak bear can weigh up to more than 1,000 pounds? I bet you didn't know that. But I bet you didn't know that bears are attracted to any type of smell. It doesn't even matter if it smells good.